I mean, nobody likes having their Fourth Amendment violated going through a security line, but the truth of the matter is, we're going to have to do it.